So after he retired from as a player, he became a coach for our StarCraft team. And then as he was coaching for about 4 years, and he still, you know, as he was coaching, he felt like he still had the passion and the drive to compete. And then he was looking into other options, what he could do. And then that time he heard success stories from Elky and other, you know, players who used to be StarCraft players. And then he thought to himself, maybe I should give that a shot. And then he had an offer from, you know, the company of Full Pot, from our CEO, to, he's like, well, okay, why don't we work together, you know, to go for that passion, you know. And then that's how he became a professional poker player about a year ago. He was aware of WPT as a world-class, you know, tournament brand. And then when he got here, he was very impressed by the whole setup and the spotlight, you know, the fancy final tables and, you know, the whole settings. And then he realized that this is a tournament that really brings a regular player into a spotlight where they can be exposed. So he said he's very impressed, and then he's happy to be here for sure. The common characteristic is that you're playing against a player, you know, and that you're playing against a pro to pro. So they need to know when to go for the win and when to strike for the win, and then you know, kind of like gamble it up a little bit. So there is a strategy, definitely a strategical sense that when a player should be going for the win. So and those common characteristics are shared in both of the world. He said, yes, he will definitely be here for the near future. And then he said, for this event, you know, he only been playing for 1 year, and then he didn't have that good of a results. But he said, with the setup like that, he's like, how can I not beat that? You know, not go for that. You know, he's gonna work as hard as he could to be trying to be the last one to be at the final table.
열심히 노력하겠습니다.